boy for AK51 for pushing in that one. So here we go, good clean break. What we got? Three abreast. Now C3E sits in the middle. He's currently your second in the UK. Both Jones and Rosenthal got leading the brain. That usual livery down. Silver and black mini clubbing over S60Y as he goes up into that top for towards Matt Lawson on that one. He's another Yorkshireman. He comes from East Yorkshire on the top. So thanks to Dead Hobbs, that's all good news. You've all spaced yourself out just a little bit. BZ22. And I think that's West Waterford 13 is the one. No, Northwest 13 of John Griffith. As it comes over the line, somebody spits the puppet on, that's nothing too bad. Lawson looking on the audience, CA204 is the one down to bring up the motor braces at the present time, but tails wagging just a little bit on the 106 Peugeot of Mike Sullivan on that one, but he's going here a long way around. Can he force his way? Down the outside, he's got a little boy and boy to slip. Power truck in that one. He just fighting over Galini, three to folks definitely on for the first place. How they set off into the last one. He was a national champion in Scott Catches 8 years ago, I think it was Mike Sullivan. So he's well used to his winning ways. Chicken flag this time out as they go over the line. We'll pick him over, but it is going to be Sullivan's going to take the win. So it's C3E. 831 and S60Y as they go, and it is North Wales 13, Gloucester District 99, CA204, 242 and 4 County 72.